This is Home Talk with home improvement expert Michael King on the USA Home Improvement Show Network. If you have a question or a comment concerning home improvement, new construction, renovations, or home repairs, Michael King will get you the answers. And now, back to Home Talk with the guru himself, Michael King.
This segment of Home Talk USA is sponsored by Bonide Products. Bonide is committed to providing the best possible solutions for your homes, pest, lawn, and garden problems. Bonide.com. And we always ask you to check out the award-winning Home Talk website at HomeTalkUSA.com. With over 80,000 podcast downloads per week and about 18,000 internet listeners on our 24/7, 365 internet show. As I've been saying, I'm freshly back from this year's International Building Show in Las Vegas. I had a chance to get some great interviews from some of the top home improvement industry experts and manufacturers of the innovative technologies of the future. And my next guest will happen to be at that show. His name is Major Avignon. He is with a company called Water Incorporated. They're one of the leaders in premium quality water filters, lead-free faucets, and anything that has to do with the quality of your drinking water. And he has some other products and like dispensers, but we're going to get into all that. But I understand he's on the line right now. I'd like to welcome to Home Talk USA. His name is Major Avignon. He is with Water Incorporated. Hey, Major, how you doing, sir?
Hey, great, Michael. Thank you very much. It was sure good to see you in Vegas. And wasn't that show fantastic with everything they had on display? Just amazing.
You're right, Mike. It was amazing. That's right. And I was getting ready to ask you how did you make out? Because you actually were one of the exhibitors over there. Am I correct?
Correct. Yeah.
Now, let's get into this. So first of all, we had you on a couple of times and, I heard some of your great products, and obviously I went down to your booth at the International Building Show, and I really like this body glove, this water filtration system. And matter of fact, for all my listeners, if you want to learn about what exactly is a water filtration system, please go to the World Wide Web and any Google, Yahoo, or Bing, and just type it in, and they have a whole bunch of links that will give you some good education on what is a water filtration system. But with that being said, Major, how about giving us a little history of your company, Water Incorporated?
Well, we established Water Incorporated in 1977, and as our business grew, we started to manufacture our own registered trademark brands, and they include body glove water filtration systems, ever hot instant hot water systems, ever cold under sink water chillers, and house pure whole home treatment and EnviroPure water test kits. At the heart of Water Inc. is a network of local stores that we distribute to. We have a wide network of trusted brick and mortar businesses. I plug our website a lot on your show, and when you buy a product from waterinc.com, we share a portion of the profits for each sale with the local stores we distribute to. But we also like you to encourage, people to buy at the local store in their neighborhood. In fact, one little snippet of information is if people shop locally, every family just spend an extra $10 a month at a locally owned independent business instead of a national chain. Over $9.3 billion of money would be directed into the local economy.
And you're right, and I know you are an advocate of this. Buying American is very important to you. Helping to support your local economies is very important to you. It's a chain reaction when we can get this country going again. And the way we get it is to manufacture, and not only manufacture, but our consumers need to purchase these American-made products. And if they do that, like you said, Major, our economy is going to take care of itself. Wouldn't you agree?
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Well, and we talk about this, as you know, I host another show on here called Build America, and I ask my audience to tune into that show every Sunday right here on the Genesis Communication Radio Network from 2 to 3 p.m. And we also have a website and called BillWithAmerica.com. And we have some great U.S. products that you can check out. And as a matter of fact, I thank you because you are part of that roster of great American companies. And I want to invite my listeners to go to that website. And you can look for, Majors Water Incorporated. And I want to thank you for putting your project, your technology on that website, Major.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Now, let me ask you this now. Obviously, again, how would someone find out there is a local store in their neighborhood, though? Just on your website?
Well, yeah, just go to our website and go to dealer.waterinc.com, and you can easily find a local store, or on the left side of the homepage of our web page underneath the slideshow. Our system is zip code driven, and you can search by product, and it shows you up to five of your closest local stores. Our headquarters is in California, and we are expanding nationally and hope to have stores in every state and locale for all our products.
Now, we're going to have to take a short break when we come back. You heard me mention that, again, shopping locally is very important to you. And another thing, again, we like to support around here is made in the U.S. I just said that. But I want to find out when we come back, what products do you have that are made here in the United States? Can we talk about that when we come back off a break?
Absolutely.
Right. We're going to come back with Major Avignon. He is with a company called Water Incorporated. They're one of the leaders in all sorts of technologies that have to do with premium quality water filters, lead-free faucets, and also, obviously, water filtration systems. So we're going to come back and finish our conversation, how we can improve our home's quality water that we drink, bathe, bath, and maybe just the basic water quality itself in our homes. All right, always support your local independent hardware stores and garden centers. So let's pledge the higher vet today. Pledge the number2vets.com. Don't forget, Home Talk is available on demand 24/7, 365. Just go to HomeTalkUSA.com, look at the top right of the website, and all you have to do is click the on-air button, and you can catch Home Talk around the clock. Again, this is Home Talk USA. Y'all come back now. You here? Yahee! Man, we're going to pass a good time here.
With nature, one person at a time, since 1988.
The Home Improvement Broadcasting Network wants to congratulate this year's recipient of the National Radio Media Association Radio Talk Show Host of the Year, our very own, the host of Home Talk USA, the Cajun Contractor, Michael King. Welcome back to Home Talk USA with home improvement expert, the Cajun Contractor, Michael King, on the Home Improvement Broadcasting Network. If you have a question or comment concerning home improvement repairs, new construction, or renovations, the Cajun Contractor will get you the answers. And now, back to Home Talk USA with the Cajun Contractor, Michael King.
Nokia. Welcome back. This segment of Home Talk USA is sponsored by HQ Home Tech, manufacturers of HQ Home Tech Hydro Care Water Lime Scale Inhabitor. Improving your home's water quality with this little home scale inhibitor. You can check them out at HQHomeTech.com. All right, we're talking to Major Avignon with Water Incorporated. They're one of the leaders in quality home filters that you can, and he has other products, his filter products, like his heat, brew, and chill dispenser units, water dispenser units, anything that has to do with water quality. That's what they do over there at Water Incorporated. Now, Major, let me ask you this right quick. Shopping local is important to you. Made in America is important to you. Do you have products that are made here in the U.S.?
Oh, certainly. In our previous shows, we talked about our body glove water filtration system. Those are manufactured by 3M for us in Connecticut. Another product of ours that is made in the USA is our popular Everhot instant hot water faucet. The LVH 500 Elite hot coal faucet is one of our kitchen water purification faucets. And these lead-free faucets come in a variety of finishes and styles. And we also have our House Pure brand, whole home water treatment systems made right here in the USA.
Wow. Kudos. Now, from your variety of brands, it sounds like Water Incorporated, to me, is very passionate about water improvement. I mean, can you tell me more about these whole home water treatment systems that you are proud of?
Well, certainly. If you have one of our water filtration systems, you know, people are already thinking about filtering their drinking water. And you may have used one of our water test kits to find out what is in the water. Well, it's also advantageous to treat all the water in your home, not just your drinking water. And there are many ways to do this. Water plays a big role throughout the entire home, not just in your kitchen. So whole home water treatment makes sense when you think about it. All the different ways that water is used in the home for bathing, cleaning, laundering, heating, and overall condition of the pipes in your home.
Now, what kind of, whole home water treatment systems do you that are made here in the U.S.? I mean, a House Pure brand have to offer? I mean, these are home water treatment systems. What do you manufacture in that line?
Well, we have a variety of systems, and we have the whole house filtration system, the House Pure brand, and this creates water at every point of use in the home and creates excellent aesthetics by filtering out bad taste and odors. We have House Pure whole home softeners. We have several models. The Soft Flow is a very compact unit. Our traditional unit is called the House Pure Soft, and then we also have the high-tech twin-tank softener called the House Pure 9100. The 9100 has an advanced sensor technology and two conditioning tanks with a microprocessor-based controller designed to adjust to changing water conditions and usage. And then finally, we have another product called the House Pure Scale Stop, which is a whole-home water conditioner. And this innovative alternative doesn't use salt to control scale in your home.
Wow. And you just mentioned that. Some people don't want, as you said, salt using water treatment. And I heard some cities are starting to ban salt using water treatment for environmental reasons. Now, what does House Pure, the no-salt scale control unit, does? I mean, does it have the same results as, say, that salt-using softener that you talked about?
Well, the House Pure Scale Stop is not a softener, and you don't get the slippery feeling that you would, let's say, taking a shower like with a normal salt water softener. Many people who like this feature, no salt, no slippery water, a great condition of water and scale control, keeping your faucets and water fixtures free from unsightly scale buildup. Our scale stop no-tank control system has two tanks. The first tank is a whole-house water filter, and then the second tank is where the scale control is created, protecting your pipes and fixtures from harmful scale buildup.
Well, we're going to have to take a short break again, and when I come back, we're going to have a couple more minutes to get some contact information. But, hey, I do know you do have another popular made in the USA that's in the House Pure product line that I want to talk about for a couple minutes when we come back, okay?
Yep, absolutely. Thank you.
All right. We're going to take a short break here on the Home Improvement Broadcasting Network. Please visit our website at hometalkusa.com. You can check out the upcoming guests and topics of this show. And if you have a guess or a topic, hey, drop me an email at hometalk1350@yahoo.com. And Home Talk's always available on demand, 24/7, 365, the best in home improvement information and education. This is Home Talk USA. Always support your local independent hardware stores and garden centers. And let's pledge to hire a vet today. Pledge to number2vets.com. Y'all come back now, you hear? Yay!
Bon roulet. Let the good times roll. The Home Improvement Broadcasting Network wants to congratulate this year's recipient of the National Radio Media Association Radio Talk Show Host of the Year, our very own, the host of Home Talk USA, the Cajun Contractor, Michael King. Welcome back to Home Talk USA with home improvement expert, the Cajun contractor, Michael King, on the Home Improvement Broadcasting Network. If you have a question or comment concerning home improvement repairs, new construction, or renovations, the Cajun contractor will get you the answers. And now, back to Home Talk USA with the Cajun contractor, Michael King.
Final segment of Home Talk USA, though, sponsored by Gilpin Incorporated, manufacturers of aluminum, metal, fencing, railings, and gates. Check them out at gilpininc.com. All right, we're talking to Major Effignon. He is with a company called Water Incorporated, providers of premium quality water filters, lead-free faucets, and other products that filter, heat, brew, chill, soften, and dispense water. Now, Major, I had asked you just before the break, we only got a couple minutes left, but you have another House Pure product that's very popular. Can we talk about that for a couple minutes?
Absolutely. Yeah. Well, it's unfortunate when people buy a tankless water heater and then don't treat the water; it gets riddled with unwanted scale buildup, and that's why our customers like our House Pure Secure tankless water heater. The system protects against harmful buildup, as I said, and we have two sizes that have flexible left or right entry to make it very easy to install the system. And if you register your product with us, we'll send you a reminder every year to change the cartridge.
Wow. Well, Major, wow, time just flew by. You know, we talked about a lot of great home water treatment systems and this water filtration system and this whole home water treatment system. But, as I said, you just got back from the International Building Show and, you're going to have, you had a chance to really get your message out of there and I know you had a great time, but, give us some contact information. How can we learn more about Water Incorporated and, any closing, remarks that you want to make before we have to go?
Well, thanks, Michael. You can shop local by visiting our website, which would be dealer.waterinc.com, or you can also go to our waterinc.com/HomeTalkUSA to see the products we talked about today on the show. And when you purchase online, you can use the promo code Radio for an extra discount of 5% and free shipping, or call 800-322-WATER. Again, that's waterinc.com/HomeTalkUSA or 1-800-322-WATER. Thank you, Michael.
Great. Gotta run. Thank you so much. Major Effignon with Water Incorporated. Check them out at waterincorporated.com. And don't forget, if you listen to Home Talk USA, he's got some great discounts for my Home Talk USA listeners. All right, that about does it for this hour of Home Talk, the best in home improvement information and education. Don't forget, one in the can. Well, we've got two in the can now, one to go. All my affiliates that are leaving us want to say thank you. We still got one more of the best in home improvement information and education. Always support your local independent hardware stores and garden centers. Y'all come back now, you hear? Yeah.